Hey, Mutitas here. I would like to share with you that integrator like me, how can we help you? So normally solopreneur come to me to help them clear the back end office. And that's kind of my normal job to like get things into the system. And there is a small thin line between that I will help you everything and I would help you to see things as the whole picture and let you know that what you need within your company. So I would like to make this video and talk to you today to make clear that why do you need someone like me to interrupt your workflow in a good way? Bear with me. As I mentioned in previous episode about visionary, integrator, and the function within the company that depends on your industry, but the main thing would be sales, marketing, finance, operation, etc. Like these are the core component that any company have to have anyway. So since you haven't created this kind of like collaboration within the team just yet, because you might not have a team right now when you're listening to this, right? But when you hire me to recruiting the team for you and building this remote team for you as a boutique company, you have to understand that I have to understand each component of your company. I would like to see the crystal clear workflow of the proven system that have been validated and give the value, give the result to your customer and clients already. Then we can talk further that, okay, since this task has already been proven, then we can delegate this function to this person that they can handle this task in a better way and with a larger scale. This is their expertise. And because of that, I have to be able to see each component of your company. Financial side, do you clear of like the cash flow, income expenses, savings for the company in details, right? And then the operation side, the workflow part, the system, SOP, and how you normally complete the work on daily basis, how it's like at the current moment. Marketing side, how do you do marketing? How do you advertise? How you generate the leads? How is your customer service back end? How experience, how do you do it? Like how do you give experience from your clients or potential customer from the first footstep into your environment until the end and how they refer back to you? And also sales, the sales funnel that integrate with the marketing. When I'm telling you this, when you're listening to this, you might think that, oh, you have never breakdown into this category before. But I want to tell you that if you want to delegate your tasks, you have to be able to explain this component of your company. Let that sink in. It no needs to be now, but I would like to encourage you to document what you are doing. Because you might notice that you have done everything by yourself and you have never explained to anyone. And that is somehow the issue of solopreneur that we face on daily basis. And it's very normal. It's not only you. I used to be there, but I learned from time to time that, okay, I have to be able to explain to other people as if I do it myself. And that's how I get the result that I decide. But I didn't do it. Other people do it for me. That's how you call delegation, right? But then you need a project manager or integrator or collaborator or coordinator like me to be the hub between everyone, every function in your company, and I can report back to you. I can do evaluation and I understand that what are the components, what is the issue of each unit that you are running currently, and how can we work better? I hope you see the picture today that I wouldn't do each unit for you, but I will help you to build each unit stronger than ever. That's why project manager usually have many meetings because we have a lot on our plate as well. But our perspective is to run the project, to keep it flows, to prevent the trouble or problems in the future, and also predict the outcome. That's how we think. And that's how we help you in the long run with your company, that you might not good at seeing this small components running with the gears and instrument within your company, but that's what we are good at. That's why you delegate the management part, the coordinator part to us, to see that, okay, this is what happened, this is what's going on. And you can then focus on the vision, on the goals that you like, and the reason why you start this company. Hope this clear. And yeah, if you have any question, please comment below. And see you next time. Get unstuck. You can do this. Hey, thank you for watching this episode. If you enjoy the show, you can subscribe here or here. And this is the previous episode. Check it out. See you next time.